Genetic discrimination means that your workplace, for example, may know and use information from your medical records and make decisions based on that information to either not promote you or demote you or give you a different role. There's a law today that protects anyone from having genetic discrimination from work and from their health insurance. And this law is called GINA. And so it protects people being tested and feeling relaxed to be tested in that they don't have to worry that this information will be used by their workplace, or very importantly, it cannot be used in any way by their health insurance companies to make decisions on their premium. Although they may be able to see that information, but they, by law, are not allowed to make any decisions on those. However, this law does not protect against discrimination from life insurance or disability insurance. Life insurances are using diagnoses first and foremost. They may not even be asking about genetic information. So for a woman who's already had breast cancer, I explained to them that identifying a mutation that can explain a predisposition to cancer takes less of a weight from an actual diagnosis of cancer. And that usually makes them feel a little bit more comfortable, although I emphasize that I cannot speak for any or all life insurances. But that is an important aspect for them to keep in mind so that they're not always worried, because getting this information, if they have a genetic predisposition to their cancer, it's really important for them and for their own care and their health and for their relatives.